In this video, we'll walk over how to prepare a sample for observation. The first step is to wear gloves when handling samples. This is very important to avoid contamination. Set up the sample holder apparatus as shown, if not already done. Take the box of the sample you would like to observe and place it on the table. Take out the sample. Place the sample stop in the adapter. Put away the box, and now you need to tighten the hex nut using the Allen key. Put the Allen key in the sample stop adapter hole and tighten it till the sample doesn't move. Now you need to adjust the height of the sample holder for the microscope. The stage that the sample is sitting on right now in the video resembles the microscope. The height must be within 8 to 10 millimeters from the top of the stage bar. Lock nut 1 tightens the screw and lock nut 2 adjusts the height of the sample. For reference, refer back to the beginning of this video when lock nut 1 and lock nut 2 are shown. Ensure all the components of the sample holder are secured but not too tight. Once you're confident that the gap width becomes 8 to 10 millimeters and no part of the sample touches the stage bar, now you're ready to put the sample in the microscope.